Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 2019 Arkansas International Competitions. Now I'd like to start by introducing our Mrs. Delegates. Contestant number one, Kate and Zach Carpenter, representing South Central Arkansas. Contestant number two, Robin and Brad Bullard, representing Maumelle. Contestant number three, Amber and Jacob Goodner, representing West Central Arkansas. Contestant number four, Venture and Michael Watson, representing Texarkana. Contestant number five, Crystal and Jake Throgmorton, representing Hot Springs. Contestant number six, Paige and Hunter Winston, representing Faulkner County. Contestant number seven, LaConda and Clarence Watson, representing Jacksonville. And contestant number eight, Caitlin and Lucas Davis, representing Fort Smith. And now introducing our Miss Contestants. Contestant number one, Cassie Craig, Miss Lawrence County International. Contestant number two, Annalisa Meredith, Miss White River International. Contestant number three, Kayla Gray, Miss Central Arkansas International. Contestant number four, Maya Rossi, Miss Siloam Springs International. Contestant number five, Whitney Toll, Miss Jonesboro International. Contestant number six, Bailey Jackson, Miss Conway International. Contestant number seven, Haley Goodrich, Miss Faulkner County International. And now introducing our teen contestants. Contestant number one, Skylar Estrada, Miss Teen North Little Rock International. Maybe I'm barely alive. Maybe you've taken my last time. Contestant number two, Abigail Smith, Miss Teen Craighead County International. Maybe I'm thinking it's better if you drive. Contestant number three, Maddie Workman, Miss Teen Maumelle International. Contestant number four is Carly Moss, Miss Teen North Arkansas International. Contestant number five, Alexia Hughes, Miss Teen Batesville International. Contestant number six, Ashton Young, Miss Teen Brooklyn International. Contestant number seven, Natalie Horner, Miss Teen Northeast Arkansas International. And now our preteens. We're so excited to have them join our show on Sunday today. Contestant number one, Nadia Fong. Contestant number two is Chayla Wagner. Contestant number three, Kinder Bracken. Contestant number four, Emily Holt. Contestant number five, Esley Hawkins. And contestant number six, Haley Brown. Didn't they look great?
Researchers have found that a shocking 85% of women dislike how they look. The studies also show that seeing models on TV, in magazines, and on social media made girls feel that they weren't good enough to succeed. I am here to tell you, you are more than enough. Dr. Seuss himself once said, "Why fit in when you were born to stand out?" As your Mrs. Arkansas International, I will continue to encourage women to join the movement in being perfectly authentically you.
What does it mean to be perfectly authentically you, and how will you encourage others as Mrs. Arkansas International to be their own voice?
Being perfectly authentically you means being just yourself. You are beautiful inside and out. You were made to be who you are and to stand out for your uniqueness. As your Mrs. Arkansas International, I will make it my mission to empower women all across the state to be themselves, to be happy with who they are, and be bold, powerful women.
That is contestant number six, Brittany Page Winston.
Have you ever wondered what it was like for that military veteran when he or she was getting deployed? I have. So I asked that question to my friends Jack and Leslie, and they said it was just a job when they were leaving. But when they got there, it was reality. And the reality is 30% of the 800,000 returning veterans suffer from PTSD. As Miss Teen Arkansas International, I will promote an organization dedicated to veterans. Freedom isn't free, but veterans' outdoor therapy should be.
What are you doing to maximize the opportunity for military veterans to participate in Heroes Outdoor Therapy?
Last year, at our family-owned catfishing tournament, Heroes Outdoor Therapy and I raised over $3,000 for the veteran who caught the biggest fish. This pageant has been an avenue for me to promote this organization. I will continue to educate others that there are ways to give back to the people that serve our country.
Thank you, contestant number six, Ashton Young.
54 million people here in the United States deal with some type of physical or intellectual disability. I created my platform, Special Hands for Special Hearts, to help these people. The Tim Tebow Foundation, Miss Amazing, and the Special Olympics. I have joined over 1 million volunteers and their efforts to help through each of these organizations. As your next Miss Arkansas International, I will continue to promote my platform all across our nation to reach as many volunteers as possible. That way they can join me in being that special hand for that special heart.
How are you using Special Hands for Special Hearts to serve people with special needs?
When I created this platform, I knew I had a special connection at the age of 15. These special needs individuals need mentor and friends, and to do so, we need volunteers from our community. I will go out into our community and speak on the behalf of these special needs individuals so we can come together and change the world one special hand and one special heart at a time.
Thank you, contestant number one, Cassie Craig.
Oh,
All right, Miss Preteen Natural State is Haley Brown. Haley, if we can have you after your picture, come over here. And our Miss Preteen Arkansas International is Esley Hawkins. Our new Miss Teen Arkansas International for 2019 is Ashton Young. All right, Ashton, if you'll go stand in front of the teens over there, that'd be awesome. Our new Miss Arkansas International is Cassie Craig. Cassie, if you'll stand by Ashton over there. Thank you. All right, if I can have all the Mrs. Delegates scoot to the center that are standing in there so we can make sure we see everyone's smiling face when I make the final announcement. Our new Mrs. Arkansas International for 2019 is Paige Winston. We want the husband to make sure he's a part of that. All right, Hunter, let's get you to hold that crown so we can get a really good picture. Hey, Molly, let Hunter get a picture holding the crown with Paige. Just Hunter, yeah, there we go. Hey, Molly, I'm gonna get you to scoot over, babe. Thank you. There we go. Yay, you did what we did at the husband's meeting. Awesome. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, presenting our 2019 title holders. We'd like to have Paige step forward, our Mrs. Arkansas International, Paige Winston, our Miss Arkansas International, Cassie Craig, our Miss Teen Arkansas International, Ashton Young, Miss Preteen Natural State, Haley Brown. And Miss Preteen Arkansas International, Esley Hawkins. everyone, and thank you for coming. Let's stand up and give our title holders a big round of applause.